Young Canadian Chinese professionals and entrepreneurs associations actively participate in events and seminars. In the Canadian Chinese community, work together with other associations and communities, organizations to promote social, political, economic, and cultural rights and interests of not just the Chinese, but also other ethnic groups. I'm grateful to all the members of the YCCPEA Council for their active and long-term involvement. I would also like to thank our volunteers and friendly community members in helping us achieve our goals. 我非常感谢全体社会成员的积极参与，长期不辞辛劳，全心全意地并感谢我们义工团队以及社团的热情帮助。过去的四年，加中青年创业协会经常举办以及参与活动，本会举办的活动已较多元化。 并且也参加了一系列慈善筹款晚会，参与中国各地区的人才引进研讨会，与企业家定期交流，参与中加经贸成果研讨会，把握市场以及职场发展，与多个协会和商会合作推出了多个求职和创业大专，同时。 我们也成功举办世界烧烤活动，并和近百家商户合作推出各种会员的福利。The growth of the association is like its name as a process of entrepreneurship. Confusion and setbacks accompany us along this story road. The ups and downs of the park were experienced by everyone in the big fund. So tonight, I thank you everyone for joining us. And I hope you can enjoy this fantastic night. 最后，祝大家有一个愉快的夜晚。谢谢。
Thank you. 谢谢，谢谢。